You can build permanent housing on the moon, and you never have to leave Ferguson, where the Challenger Learning Center will host Lunar Quest. Sixth graders up to adults can research new environments and mining locations. They will report from Mission Control at Moon Base Alpha and operate vehicles and unmanned rovers. The mission is February 16th. Go to ChallengerSTL.org for the schedule. So speaking of Ferguson, the Ferguson-Florissant School District has a really great honor to celebrate this semester. Here we have Kevin Hampton, Executive Communications Director for the Ferguson-Florissant School District. First, let's turn it over to science teacher, Mr. Albert Harold. Mr. Harold, you have some really cool things here, but what do they do?
So basically, these basically household products where you can kind of connect them up. Get you a little hard surface.
Oh my God, that's awesome!
Kind of do some running around and stuff like that.
Just turn that loose in your bathtub and it's clean.
It's clean for sure. And then this one right here has kind of got some circuits on there. Where it'll move as long as as long as it can move.
Okay, as long as it's like on a nice smooth surface.
Yep. And once you get to the black, it goes off because the circuit is not complete anymore.
That's awesome.
Yep.
I had never thought of that before. Okay, I understand that this is supposed to clean dishes, so we'll
But right now, he's going to do a little walking on the floor right here.
It's still in beta testing.
Yeah, beta testing. He's going to do some walking, a little dancing, a little tootsie rolling and stuff like that.
So whatever you do, make sure you rinse your dishes, but have the music up high. Kevin Hampton, Executive Communications Director. So my understanding is you guys got a really, really good report card yourselves, the district did.
We did. We're so excited. We've been hovering around that 70% range on the state's annual performance report. This year, we're at 92.1%.
Congratulations.
So great efforts from folks like Al and all of our teachers. Our students are working hard. And so we're doing all the pieces, and we're confident we're headed in the right direction.
Now, my understanding is that this man right here was given the Inspiring Teacher Award, speaking of the Challenger Learning Center. Tell me about that. Because, so, I mean, he won't brag on himself, so I'm going to have you do it, Kevin.
You're right. So Al was one of seven teachers who was honored as an Inspiring Teacher, nominated by students. The cool thing was the students, in most cases, got up and read the letter that they wrote to nominate their teacher.
Oh, wow.
And so, but Al does great things in the classroom, outside of the classroom. He's a mentor, he's a role model, and he inspires kids in areas like robotics and STEM too, so.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you so much, I appreciate it.
No problem, You obviously deserve it. So we do have one just really quick robot that we have to show because we don't have any water, so can you tell me about that one?
Yeah, so basically the robot we have here is called a Sea Perch right here, and what we have is a Guitar Hero controller, so you have to pimp it out a little bit.
I'll let you rock out.
So if we had water, if we had a tub of water, we'll just hit these little sensors right here and it'll make the motors move right here. And obviously we have a pool at our school where we can practice this stuff. And we talk about buoyancy and all those scientific terms, you know.
Well, everybody, if you guys want to learn something, just head to the Ferguson-Florissant School District on Facebook at Ferguson-Florissant School District, Twitter, Ferg-Flor Schools. They have a really cool YouTube page at FFSDTV or visit fergflor.org. Hey, even our schools are getting great report cards this semester on the 9 a.m. show.